So need to bring them over here. Huh. I think I might go along this way though. The only thing I don't like about the Bandit is its small fuel tank. Oh, going a bit off-road there. No, I'm Australian. South Australian. I do watch a few streamers from UK and Europe though, so. That's a great thing about Twitch though, you meet people from all over the world. I just realized I haven't found the tunnel for the going to the next map yet. I'll find it eventually. Whoa. Just that one spot means that other trucks wouldn't have been able to get through. Yeah. That's why I use the Tataran most of the time, because that thing had no troubles getting through here. and I would think the best tyres to use would be mud tyres through here, which is what I've got on. Need to buy the mud tires or... Oh. There we go, save. Okay, so they would have got me to come in here anyway. The Tataran, you don't actually need to buy it. Oops. Damn it. I think I'm gonna need to have to recover. Damn. So with the Tataran, there's actually two you get given in Tamir. There's one on a mountain in Zimnogorsk, and one in a creek bed in Rift, that once you discover, and well, the one in Zimnogorsk, you just need to find it and reach it, and then they give it to you, and the one in the Rift, you need to repair and take it to a safe place, and then they give it to you. It is a very expensive vehicle. I won't tell you where they are, so you can have your bit of exploration yourself. Or I do have those up on YouTube as well. So if you wanted to find out. I don't want to spoil it all for you. So pretty much I completed the task for the one on the Rift. And then used that, upgraded it. Then I found the one on Zimnogorsk, and at the time I didn't have the one that I was using from the Rift on the map, so I didn't bother upgrading it, but I used that one until I was finished on Zimnogorsk, and I then sold that one. But they're such an expensive scout, and you can only buy them in Russia. Oops. I think I missed the spot I was supposed to turn. Yep. Ouch. I thought I'd go this way then, this time. The other way had the puddles that struggled to get through. Sometimes the camera in this is so terrible. I think I might have been lucky that the rock was there. The Tataran would have no troubles getting through this bit. If I can't get to it this time, then I might bring out the huge truck I have, which is able to get through terrain easy as well. Could almost just bring the Tataran in to pull the bandit through to get there. It'd be quicker. But I'd need to get the bandit over, the Tataran over here. This time I'm not gonna go into that corner where I did before. I'm gonna try to get as close to the helicopter I can on this side. This will do. Hopefully I can reach the thing I'm needing from this side. Can. Come on. Just get over that little lump. I guess that's the best I can do. And I'm kind of stuck now. Now I need to get back to the depot, to the garage. Should probably go down in the little ditch part this time, because going up on that edge I was leaning over quite a bit, and with having cargo it would make it just even worse. After driving the Tataran so much, it feels weird to be getting stuck all the time. That's not the road. This is. Probably would have been better to go the other way. The way I was about to go to start with. Whoa! Ouch! That was a bit of damage. I would rather try to live than die. I would rather tell the truth, not lie. one good thing with the bandit, you can go over pretty big rocks without the fear of getting stuck. What the? I was barely even moving. How did that damage me? Really? Why didn't I get around the tree that time? There we go. The turning circle on this isn't the worst, but it's also not the best either. There is trucks that have a better turning circle, and also trucks that have a way worse turning circle. That's the turning circle on this truck. Well, 20 years in the frost and rain have not made this stuff any better, but it may be more useful than rusty tins. Thank you, soldier. Not a problem. I'm right here, I'll just do that. This one needs metal beams to go out up there. That's the one that has very difficult road there. So I will do it. I might go around that way. That was a bit difficult too, I think. I reckon I'll be able to get through there though. Instead of going up there, I might go around this way. I'll turn around first. I I need one metal bean. I'm hoping I can get through there. Actually, two things I don't like about the Bandit. One is the tiny fuel tank, and the other is it's got terrible trailer clearance. I can't show you right now because I don't have a trailer on me, but if you don't have a trailer with the long part between the trailer and the truck, this truck hits the trailer all the time and really restricts your turning circle. If I need to pull one of those trailers with this truck, I always winch it rather than connecting it. Just fake it. Forget it. Yeah. And every time thinking that you just.